they should have set up farther over to start with. They don't want to be dropping stuff on the truck. Salt cedar, this wood reacts completely different. So that I don't block where I need to set up with the truck, you know? I went up without one, I would regret it.
Oh boy.
A 261 would work out real nice right here. Set it up in the most advantageous spots and
work it the most efficiently in the most efficient way possible.
Let's go ahead and hook this guy up.
Oh, what a mess. If I had another Red Bull, my hands would be shaking like crazy, dude. I want to clear all that stuff out of the way. I should have set up farther away. All this low brushy stuff.
We gotta get this truck fixed so it'll idle up. Because this right here is too slow. It's not bad when you're trimming, but when you're trying to get stuff done on a removal, boy. Now, don't hit the truck. Tighten the chain up. I think this is the only chain I've got right now. Need to order a spool. Bought some spare bars. Nobody runs a 16-inch bar and chain on these saws in town, which is crazy to me. That might be too tight. So you can't get them. Can't get the chains anywhere. Heck yeah. This week and find out what kind of RPMs this truck's supposed to be running at. I found where a wire was disconnected on the PTO and I hooked that back up and messed with some other stuff. Got a few things working that were not working. And I thought maybe I found the issue. Not idling up under load, but such luck. Hell yeah. Leaving this hoodie on. Guess it won't be too much stuff. What I gotta do. Take that. Might be able to swing that whole piece over. Away. Probably. I don't want it to hit the stump and then roll farther over there into my path that I need to set the truck up in. Out of the way and drag them out of there. Both of those and we'll be set. Hell yeah. That's terrible. Look at that.
Oof.